So this is now
Tews Falls,
part of the Hamilton Area Conservation System.
That's right.
Now the water is really low here, but you can see the sedimentary layers here that are part of the Niagara Escarpment. All limestone. It's actually very impressive. I'm impressed by this round bowl. That's the landing area for the water here, although, you know, there really is not much water, as you can see. It's just a tiny little trickle. We're going to head over to Dundas Peak, from where there's a beautiful lookout area towards the city of Hamilton. So, nice areas here, part of the Niagara Escarpment.